Hello dear student, I welcome you all in the subject Highway Engineering and the subject code is 1615504. Today we are going to see unit number 4, that is construction of road pavement and material. And construction of road pavement and material, this is lecture number 5. My name is Daniel Swami. I am lecturer of GEMS Polytechnic College, Aurangabad, Bihar. Let us see the content of the lecture. In construction of road pavement and material, today we are going to see type of soil test for road construction, that is bitumen and test on bitumen. These are the two topics which we are going to discuss today. Let us see this bitumen and test on bitumen in detail. Test on bitumen for pavement construction. Bitumen is the ingredient of or byproduct of petroleum. As we know, it is byproduct of crude oil. While refining of crude oil, we will get bitumen. Various laboratory tests on bitumen is conducted to check the quality and the different property of bitumen for pavement construction. There are many types of a bitumen test which is conducted for the construction of pavement. Bitumen is a black or brown mix of hydrocarbon obtained by partial distillation of crude petroleum. As I have told you, it is obtained from partial distillation of crude petroleum. Bitumen is insoluble in water. It composed of 87% of carbon and 11% of hydrogen and only 2% of oxygen by weight. It is obtained in solid or semi-solid state. It is generally used as surface course of road or roof covering. This bitumen material nowadays is used mostly all around the world for making a flexible pavement. As you can see, it is called in Hindi as pitch road. Jo pitch road hota hai, usi ko kehte hain bitumen pavement. In this bitumen pavement, it is used to construct a pavement which can be used within 24 hours of time for traffic. And this bitumen pavement is more helpful for traffic because it can be used within 24 hours, and the construction cost of bitumen pavement is lesser than rigid pavement. Test on bitumen to check the quality and the properties for the pavement. Let us see in your syllabus. The test was given as ductility test, penetration test and softening point test. These are the three tests which is given in your syllabus, and you should study only these three tests of bitumen for checking the quality and the properties for pavement. First is ductility test on bitumen. In this ductility test, let us see how the test and how it will be used for checking the quality for the pavement. The property of bitumen which allows it to undergo deformation or elongation is called as ductility of bitumen, which means that if bitumen allowed to stretch out or allow you to undergo deformation, that it can be bent in any shape or size or deform in any size or any shape, that is known as ductility of bitumen. The ductility of bitumen is measured by the distance in centimeter to which the bitumen specimen will be elongated before breaking when it is pulled by standard specimen to the standard speed and temperature. As you can see here, that is, it is written that bitumen have ductility property, and in this bitumen the ductility will be measured in centimeter, that how much deformation is taking place in the bitumen, and that ductility the elongation will be measured in centimeter, that this much centimeter have elongated before breaking point. First, the bitumen sample is heated to 75 degree to 100 degree Celsius and melted completely. Then it is poured into an assembled mold, which is placed on a brass plate. To prevent sticking the mold, the plate is coated with glycerin and dextrin. This will prevent the bitumen to stick in that plate. After filling the mold, place it at room temperature for 30 to 40 minutes. After placing the mold for 30 to 40 minutes, then place it in water for 30 minutes to get it hard. If you place that mold in water, that molten bitumen will get harder in solid form. Then take it out and cut the excessive amount of bitumen with the help of hot knife and level the surface. Then place the whole assembly in water bath of ductility machine for 85 to 95 minutes. Then detach the brass plate and the hook of the mold are fixed to the machine and operate the machine. Machine will pull two clips of the mold horizontally and then bitumen will be elongate. The distance up to the point of breaking from the starting point is noted as the ductility value of bitumen, and the minimum value should be 75 centimeter. As you can see here, the minimum value of that ductility should be 75 centimeter. This image shows the ductility test of bitumen, and this ductility test will be checked by elongation of bitumen, as you can see in this image and the experiment done in this image. This image shows how the bitumen will be stretched at the breaking point. This distance will be measured as 75 centimeter and at least 75 centimeter elongation should be there in bitumen, and that shows the ductility of bitumen. Next is penetration test on bitumen. Before knowing penetration test, I want to tell that bitumen test is one of the major ductility test is one of the major tests for testing the bitumen for the capacity of ductility to check how much elongation will be taking place in a bitumen. For that, if we check the ductility, then we can understand that this much elongation, and it will help while paving a road in extreme condition of temperature. It will be very helpful for the upper surface of the upper surface layer of the pavement. Let us see the penetration test on bitumen. The penetration value of bitumen is measured by a distance in tens of mm. That a standard needle would penetrate vertically into bitumen specimen under standard condition of test. By this test, we can be determining the hardness and the softening value of bitumen. In this test, first heat the bitumen above its softening point and pour it into the container of depth of at least 15 mm. The bitumen should be stirred up wisely to remove the air bubble. Then cool it at room temperature for 90 minutes and then place it in water for 90 minutes. The penetration test of bitumen is continued here. Then place the container of penetration machine, adjust the needle to make contact with the surface of the sample, make a dial reading 0 and release the needle for exact 5 seconds, and note down the penetration value of the needle for 5 seconds. Just repeat the procedure thrice and note down the average value. As you can see in this image, This is the penetration testing instrument. As you can see this mold here, in this mold the bitumen will be filled, the hot bitumen will be filled in this mold, and it will be kept for 90 minutes in normal temperature. After little forming a semi-solid, it will be placed in a water for forming a solid. For after that, as you can see in this image, here needle is placed and the gauze is placed here. As it is written there, that it is written here that you should make your dial gauge reading as zero and release the needle for exact 5 seconds. When you will release your needle for exact 5 seconds, then you can see the needle will penetrate inside this mold, and the penetration of the needle for 5 seconds, note that, and if you do 2 or 3 times the trial of this experiment for 3 to 4 times, and after conducting the trial you can take the mean of that trial and you will get the penetration test value of bitumen. As you can see in this image, the needle content of 100 grams of load, and when it is left above the bitumen, that is at 25 degrees Celsius, that is normal temperature, it will penetrate in after 5 seconds. The see the penetration value. This will be the penetration value, that 0.1 mm unit is measured, that needle have penetrated inside a bitumen as 0.1 mm. This test is used to find the capacity penetration test, that how much bitumen can bear the load, and at what load it can get penetrated inside. Next is softening point of bitumen. This softening point on bitumen is tested in a lab. The softening point of bitumen indicates that point at which bitumen attains a particular degree of softening under a specified condition of this test. This softening point, by its name, it's tells that when the bitumen comes at the point, the bitumen will become soft and it will be like semi-solid. Take a small amount of bitumen sample and heat it up for 75 degrees Celsius to 100 degrees Celsius. Ring and ball apparatus is used to conduct this test. Heat the ring and apply a glycerin to prevent from sticking. Fill the ring with bitumen and remove the excess material with a hot sharp knife. Assemble the apparatus part. Ball are arranged in a guide position that is on top of the bitumen sample, and fill the breaker with a boiling distilled water. Then apply the temperature at 5 degrees Celsius per minute. At a certain temperature, bitumen soften and the ball slowly moves downward and touch the bottom of the plate, and this point is noted that point of softening point. In this test is done that ये जो टेस्ट है ये होता है कैसा कि मतलब जो मोल्ड है आपको दिखा सकते हैं, ये जो मोल्ड है, ये मोल्ड, ये जो रिंग है, इसमें क्या किया जाता है, बिटमेन को भर दिया जाता है ग्लिसरीन लगा के. इन दिस मोल्ड द ग्लिसरीन विल बी अप्लाइड एंड दैट बिटमेन विल बी फिल्ड एंड केप्ट द मोल्टन मोल्टन बिटवीन विल बी केप्ट इन रूम टेम्परेचर फॉर बिकमिंग सॉलिड फॉर्म एंड देन इट विल बी प्लेस इन वाटर to get more stronger. Then the extra part of the bitumen will be cut by sharp knife by hitting the knife. If you cut, then the ball, steel ball, will be placed above the ring and it will be placed inside it will be placed on inside a water, and that water will be heated and that water will be heated, and the temperature of the water will be measured by the thermometer, as you can see in this image. And the this tube will be used for testing of softening point. And when the water will be boiled, that boiled water and the hot water makes the bitumen softer. And when the ball will be coming from top to bottom, that shows, as you can see in this image, that shows your bitumen got softened. And this is how the bitumen test will be conducted. So, as I have told you, these three tests, that softening point test, penetration test, then ductility test. For overview, I want to tell that ductility test is used for checking the elongation. Then penetration test is used to checking the strength of the bitumen, that how much its strength have to bear and bear that needle of 100 grams load. Then the softening point is all about checking the softening of bitumen that will allow the load, allow the iron ball load to penetrate softening point of bitumen. As you can see in this image of softening point test of bitumen. Let us see the summary of this content. This content highlight about the test type of bitumen test for road construction. As we know that for road construction, bitumen is used, and bitumen is used for more for flexible pavement. And in day-to-day life, flexible pavement is used mostly all over the world. And bitumen is used in a road construction due to various properties and advantages. It has over other pavement construction material, bitumen can gain certain unique property that are inbuilt, and it is during its manufacture that bitumen is one of the important material for construction of road. And this material will be mostly used for the construction of flexible road, because flexible road will be directly laid on or made on the subgrade of the soil. And if the subgrade of the soil is proper, your bitumen pavement will be go for longer, and the durability of your bitumen pavement will be much more longer. Let us see the reference from where I have took these topics. I have went through online source for these topics that you should study, and these are the topics what I have taught you. It is given in your syllabus, and it is from your fourth unit, so you should study properly. Then I have went through S.K. Kannan book for collecting the material. Then I have referred Ritu publication book. These are the three reference which I have referred for your for this lecture. Thank you for listening this lecture. Guys, if you have any doubt, you are free to interact with me or contact with me through WhatsApp or mail me. Thank you for listening this lecture.